Welcome to St Trinian's. It's more than a school.
Daddy, where is everybody?
I'm sure they're all hard work, darling.
It's an institution.
I've heard that your school is a hotbed of anarchy. Ill-discipline.
Betsy, tuck in your shirt.
Whatever.
Your academic results are a disaster.
What is the volume of a sphere?
Quite loud.
For girls who don't fit in.
It's like Hogwarts for psychos.
You've had this coming since the day you arrived.
What are you going to do to me?
This is the place.
Give you a makeover, silly.
Where everyone is accepted. The first years. The geeks. The emos. The posh toddies.
Okay, girls. Here's a little tip I learned from Paris.
Hilton.
France. So, how'd you feel?
Like St. Trinian.
But when the outside world...
I'm going to make an example of them.
We've got a problem.
...tries to take them down...
We're going to close down St. Trinian's.
...they'll have no choice.
You owe the bank over £500,000.
Oh, my God.
But to rise up...
It's time we organised.
The subject of today's lesson is crime. We need to think big.
You're up to something, and I will get to the bottom of it.
Credit card fraud.
Extortion.
Theft.
All sounds frightfully exciting, doesn't it?
This fall...
He's coming this way!
They're taking higher education to a new low. Colin Firth, Lena Headey, Russell Brand, Mischa Barton, Rupert Everett, and Rupert Everett.
What's it like being at St. Trinian's?
It's like one big, happy, it's slightly dysfunctional family.
St. Trinian's.
We take a rich man's wife.
Excellent.
Cut off her ear.
You should probably see a counsellor. Don't leave her on her own.